Hey guys, Jacob here, and welcome to GeForce Fact or Fiction, where we take questions from PC gamers like you and attempt to answer the question, is it a fact or a fiction? On today's episode, we are answering the question, are innovations in AI relevant for gamers? Recently, there has been a lot of innovation and news in AI, including everything from AI chatbots to image generators. The question for us PC gamers, though, are innovations in AI relevant for gamers? And if so, why? So let's start with DLSS, a technology which uses AI to output higher resolution frames from a lower resolution input. For example, with DLSS, you can get the same quality of 4K resolution by using AI to upscale the image, all while using less computational power of 1080p, significantly improving gaming performance. DLSS would not be possible without the latest advances in AI and dedicated tensor cores on the card to accelerate this. And with the release of the GeForce RTX 40 series graphics cards, DLSS 3 was introduced and added AI-powered frame generation to even further increase performance. DLSS 3 takes the same engineering that enables higher resolution upscaling and applies it to generate entirely new frames by analyzing sequential frames and motion data and lets the AI fill in the rest in nanoseconds. In fact, DLSS and DLSS 3 frame generation are enabling new levels in visual fidelity that otherwise would not have been possible at a playable frame rate today, such as in the Cyberpunk 2077 Overdrive mode with full path tracing or Portal with RTX. In addition, we just introduced DLSS 3.5, which adds ray reconstruction for significantly better ray tracing image quality, all while using the power of AI. In this clip from Alan Wake 2, you can see the faster and more accurate light response. And here in Cyberpunk 2077, you can see more detail and realistic reflections. And here's another example. Recently, NVIDIA introduced ACE for game development. This is an early look at new technology that will be coming to games through applying AI to have NPCs in games recognize and reply to your spoken dialogue. So no longer will you have an NPC repeating to you for the 100th time that they took an arrow to the knee. Instead, you will get responsive dialogue that matches the game situation you are in. The possibilities are endless, and it's super exciting to see how AI will enable gamers to have an entirely new approach to interacting with NPCs. So back to our original question, are innovations in AI relevant for gamers? As you can see with the examples here, it's pretty clear this is a fact. AI continues to be a big part of game tech innovation and will only continue to become more important in the future. What other innovations would make AI relevant for gamers? Let us know in the comments. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you next time.